bigs. Not to knock any bigs from the past, but I think it's being noticed a lot more this time instead of, you know, just straight back to the basket bigs. So I think this was a statement made that this is a very versatile game at every position, and I think that's just showing the growth of this game.
Did it feel like a group win there?
That was absolutely a group win. It wasn't about any individual. Like, the bigs were repping for the bigs, and I'm glad the bigs won.
How you enjoying the city so far?
I've been loving it. Great fans, beautiful city, great vibes. I've enjoyed myself.
Has this been different from any other All-Star weekend you've been to?
Well, I've only been to two, so it's been great. I've enjoyed myself.
I think Cal needs to start letting you big guys dribble when he has y'all, because you don't know you guys can all do this when he has you.
We ain't gonna get on Cal right now. Cal knows what he's doing, man. He knows exactly what he's doing. Everything's beneficial for the team, so.
What else do you plan on doing while you're here?